When plants are hungry, how do they eat their food? I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. When you spread fertilizer on a field or in your lawn or garden, how does that food get into the plants? Fertilizer contains nutrients that plants need to grow. And depending on which plants you're trying to feed, you can choose the fertilizer blend that best meets the needs of that crop. As you apply the nutrients to soils, you must first understand soil has a negative electrical charge. Some of the nutrients you apply, such as calcium and potassium, have positive charges and can bind with soil particles. Other nutrients, like the nitrate form of nitrogen, have a negative charge and can easily move down in soil with water. Now, the trick is only to apply the amount of plant food that your crop's root system can ingest in a timely manner to avoid losing any of the fertilizer. So for plants, when they're hungry, they're actually pulling water in through their root system, trying to bring in their food. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.